Hi brother, how are you?
I'm fine bro, how are you?
Yeah, I'm also doing great brother. Thank you very much for connecting with me. So please tell me about yourself brother, like what's your name and where are you calling from?
Well, my name is Dharam and I'm talking from Uttarakhand, which is I belong to a very small village, which is situated in northern part of India from Uttarakhand. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I see. So what about your education, brother? Right now, what do you do?
Well, right now, I just recently completed my graduation and I'm planning for my further studies from abroad. So I'm taking my IELTS classes right now.
Okay, so right now you are preparing IELTS classes. Okay. So how do you prepare, brother, about IELTS classes? Can you give me information?
I'm taking my classes, nowadays due to the pandemic, the classes are being online. So it is difficult to understand, but still I'm doing my best. So there are four topic we can say, like speaking, listening, reading and writing.
Okay.
We have to solve all the section, all the parts.
Yeah. Oh, I see. So brother, please tell me for example, I want to also go abroad. So it's necessary to, give an IELTS exam about any country.
No, there are amples of countries which don't ask for IELTS exam. Nowadays, the USA and England, the countries which are not asking for the IELTS, and you can go there without IELTS. If you want to travel in Canada, Australia or New Zealand, they are asking for IELTS exam.
Okay. So you mean to say IELTS means if you want to go English country as a job purpose, as a study purpose, then we have to give an IELTS exam.
Yes,
am I right?
Because it shows how capable you are. You are, you know how to conversations, how to talk with the foreigners.
Okay.
If you are there, how you can struggle. It can help you.
Okay. So brother, before go to any abroad, so how to we prepare and where should we go about IELTS? You told
nowadays,
me before. Yeah, tell me.
Nowadays, there are ample of institute which are open here who give the classes for English, English learning. You can visit there once and you can ask, you can have some queries related to exam or what you want to go for.
Oh, I see. So what about cost, brother? For example, if I, take admission IELTS, so how much rupees should I pay?
The minimum charges start from 5,000 to 6,000 per month. If you are going to take IELTS classes.
Okay, we can say any institute, if I take admission any institute as a, IELTS for especially IELTS exam, then I have to pay 6,000 to 5,000 something.
Yeah, okay. Minimum cost.
So what about study? We can say reading, listening, watching and speaking. So how do we recover a 4 model and how many months? About
yes, totally based on your English speaking here. This is all about English. If you can understand, you can easily understand the English. You can speak and you can read and understand. You have to do speaking with a tutor, with the examiner, and listening is the same. You have to listen and write the answers.
Oh, I see. So what about your side, brother? This day, how do you practice yourself about English language? What do you do about your communication?
It had been only a couple of months. Right now, I'm taking classes. So I'm not well prepared. I'm practicing still because this is new for me.
Okay.
Take some time.
So recently, you joined any institute and over there, you were trying to, take a study, we can say reading, listening, watching, speaking. Okay. So are you feeling comfortable about English language, brother? Are you excited to learning more and more?
Yes, that's why I joined this platform. There are, 350 members in this group.
Okay. Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. So, we say about your daily routine about English, regarding English, what do you do? Talk with stranger, talk audio call, voice call, video call, about reading, listening. What kind of you try to consuming about English language? What do you do?
Like due to pandemic, all the timetable has been changed. Like in the morning, I woke up in the like around 6 a.m. I go for a walk. I came back, have breakfast, and start my like start. I generally start from reading, reading passage, and after around 10 a.m. I start my classes. After that, I just take some rest because I. late around 3 to that's my daily routine.
Brother, like I have a one question, and you know, sometime I feel too bored, so please tell me about reading section, brother. How do we make a interest about reading section? How do we understand? How do we concentrate? And how do we make a friend with book, brother? Because I have a lack of problem about reading, so please share with me.
The same problem. This is the same problem with me also. Actually, like there are a plethora of articles you can read from magazines, newspaper, as well as you can watch the series or Hollywood movies, which can help you to understand.
Oh, I see. Yeah, brother. And you know, like I heard about like whoever preparing an IELTS exam. Okay, so if we talk about institutes, so like you know, how do they teach? Like what they do, you know, give any instrument, we can say any book, any application, any videos, you know, what kind of they try to teach, like about reading, listening, watching and speaking. I mean, how do they do that? You know, like about prepare personal
which they provide for a student, like the coaching center which I have joined recently, they provide a headphone and they have provided a laptop for student to focus to study. There are separate teachers for the separate for writing, for reading, listening. There are four separate teacher.
Okay, I mean we can say like writing it's different separate teacher, listening is different separate teacher, and you know reading and speaking it's separate. So what is the you know passing mark, brother? What is the criteria? Like for example, today I give an IELTS exam.
Like so, if you are doing for bachelor, you need to score 6 band, overall 6 band, 6 each.
Okay.
If you are going for masters, you need to achieve 6.5 band overall and 6 each. And you can achieve more and it can be helpful for you.
Okay.
It depends upon your band, which type of college you are going to get.
Oh, I see. We can say I want to, you know, do a study abroad. So I have to, you know, get a good mark, then is easily take an admission in abroad, any college, any university, we can say.
You can get a visa easily.
Okay, we will get a easily visa after IELTS. If we pass, if we get a good percentage IELTS, then we'll get an easily visa.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. You know, my question is, please solve me, please give me answer. Why they try to take an IELTS exam? Why we do not go to directly? What is the reason? Can you tell me?
Yeah, it's normal, bro. Like you are traveling to other countries in which they use only English language. And for if you are traveling or visiting there, English can help you to like survive. You can survive. It can help you to talk. It can also help you to find a job.
Oh, I see. So that's why reason English country before visit any English country, they try to take your exam, IELTS exam. So brother, if I, you know, first time if I do not clear. So what about next? Like what is the next procedure? Same thing like apply to same procedure?
Yeah. The procedure is same. The charge of exam is 15,000. You have to pay it again and you can give your exam again.
Okay, again and again. Oh, I see. So it's necessary to give an exam. I mean, it's necessary to give an exam for IELTS. You know, we can say if you want to go abroad, then you have to give an IELTS exam. Otherwise, you could not go to easily.
You have to apply for visa or you are not able to get a visa.
Okay, they will never provide a visa. Yeah. Without IELTS certificates.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. That's why reason like they try to, you know, they always about like if you crack exam, then already they think about like you able to talk with the people about English language. That's why reason they try to take a EO exam. Okay, that's great thing, brother. And you know, English is very easy language, brother. Everywhere is going on. We have to learn.
This is our second language, so it is hard for us to learn. This is our second language, no?
Yeah, right.
So it's a little hard for again.
Yes, yes, right. So what about your side, like how many months remaining to your exam, IELTS exam?
Sorry?
Yeah, I'm asking, like you are preparing IELTS, okay? So how many months remaining your exam, IELTS exam? When will you give your IELTS exam?
I'm thinking to give exam next month.
Next month you will give an exam.
Yeah.
Okay. So did you prepare whole thing? Like listening, watching, reading, writing, speaking.
Actually, due to pandemic, so I'm not able to join my classes. So in online classes, we are not able to understand each and every topic. So it is hard.
I hope so, brother. You will crack. Because, you know, it's a little bit tough. I think I heard about, even I saw several video related to IELTS exams.
You can easily achieve 6 band.
Okay. Yeah, easily get
6. Oh, but I'm for 7 plus, so
yeah, you know, like I watch a several video from YouTube channel over there about IELTS exam. Okay, I saw one of interviewer, he was trying to take an interview, like speaking part. Speaking is very important, I think so, in you know, in IELTS exam. They all give the us some topic, they give us some kind of topic, you yeah. have to talk at least 5 to 10 minutes continuously. Yes.
Only for 2 minutes, like they can stop you in between, but you have to talk like 2 minutes.
Okay, so brother, that moment while speaking, if we make a mistake like grammatical error and some kind of, so what will happen?
They will directly detect your band score. It all affect on your band score. That's it.
I see. So I think we have to prepare more. We have to concentrate about speaking part, because
you
depend on
fluent speaking, like proper grammar.
That's yeah, proper grammar. Yeah, right. And I think it's not important to writing skill. Maybe you can manage. Maybe you can crack writing and listening, and we can say reading. But if you talk about speaking, so over there little bit difficulty to conversation in front of interviewer, right. Maybe lots of people feel nervous.
Like most of the time we hesitate.
Yeah. Because that's why. Before we didn't practice about front of people. That's why again that, you know, if I tell you, brother, suddenly like I'm going to give a one topic and I'll tell you to please talk to, you know, 2 minute continuously with front of your friends. At that moment, definitely you will get stuck because you didn't practice yet. So if you practice before, you know, before give exam, definitely you will get a good command for, you know, making eye contact, body language, hand action and expression. And in that moment, easily you can crack your interview.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is great thing, brother. By the way, which country you are planning to go?
I'm planning to go Canada right now.
Canada, in USA.
And I want to do a master's in wine and beverage management. I'm planning for Canada.
Which university you will take admission? Which university?
Yeah, I searched in Google. So I found a university, George Brown, which is in Toronto.
So brother, you know, like in all procedure, if we talk about how much rupees, you know, you will pay about university, about IELTS, I mean, IELTS not like about immigration, about yearly, how much rupees?
I think the total expenses is around maybe 20 lakh.
This is a massive amount, brother. This is massive amount, we can say. Yeah. 20 lakhs, oh my God. So by the way, like how many years they will provide?
This is about 1.5 year, and after that I can get a 3-year work visa.
Okay, 3-year visa. And totally 5 get.
Yeah.
Okay. That's great, brother. I hope so you will get.